Can you hear that? It's the sound of a truly moshi-tastic invention. It's a washing machine. But it's not just any washing machine. It's Waldo's Wondrous washing machine. So find somewhere comfy to sit or lie down. Close your eyes and take a deep breath in and out. In and then out. Waldo is a tabby, nerdy cat Moshi. He can tell you the square root of a goobery in seconds. And he loves listening to Quantum Physics Hour on Fang Doodle Radio. But most of all, Waldo loves listening to the sleepy, soothing sound of his wondrous washing machine. Why, he built it himself. From bits of old Moshi contraptions. To wash away his worries and relax. As well as clean his socks. You see, Waldo loads his incredible washing machine with magic Moshi Washi powder, puts his worries inside, and then watches them go around and around. Getting smaller and smaller. Spinning around amongst the laundry. And then slowly disappearing. As the foamy suds work their magic. Wash them clean away. cleaning his clothes at the same time. Hear the gentle rhythm of Waldo's wondrous washing machine? Oh, it's so relaxing. See if you can let your mind relax. Think of a few of your favorite things and let the dreamy sound going round and round calm you down. That's it. It's like taking a mini vacation in your mind. Keep focusing on your favorite things and let anything that makes you feel tense or worried slowly fade away. Waldo is feeling very calm now. And so should you. As the laundry goes round and round, Waldo peers through his washing machine's little glass door, gazing at his clothes.
Splishing, splashing, all that washing, the clothes and thoughts of a little mushling.
Can you see inside the washing machine in your mind? Everything going around gently.
Wow.
is waving its arms as it goes round and round. It looks as if it's wrapping its arms around a t-shirt and giving it a lovely cuddle. Imagine it's hugging any worries you might have and hugging them until they fade. Waldo loves listening to his wondrous washing machine so much. He sometimes even puts it on when he goes to bed at night. And so can you.